Look at the cat.
Alright. We're rolling.
I'm gonna keep that in. Alright, we just got to the gym. And I was debating on what we're gonna film today. And so I did a poll asking if I wanna do like I don't even know if we can focus on that. Either way, 60% of you guys said push. It was between chest and back, so push and pull day. And then 60% of you said push. So we're gonna hit that today. And then Gavin's here to help record again. So. It's my bench. I've been playing a lot of Apex. Yep. Like lately. Like I got back into it.
Oh shit.
And yeah, I got to gold like 3. I need a carry. So if anyone's like a pred out there, you know, that watches, DM me.
Did you say pred?
Yeah.
Pred. Like predator?
Yeah, like in Apex the rank.
Oh.
There's no spoon in here. The dig, you know. The dig around in it. Dude, this is like the worst part about pre, I feel like. Just your fingers getting so
chalky and gross.
Gross. Pre is basically done. I just need to chuck this down. I do wanna, what's that thing where it's like, when you get ice, like the Smirnoff ice?
Oh, get on a knee. Yeah.
Oh, it's like.
Yeah. Go, 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 go. Chug, jug.
Chug, jug. Oh, I need a chug, jug right now.
Dude, I do too. I'm like 5 HP right now. Dude, I'm bad right now.
Bro, I'm stands up like Christopher Columbus, man.
Yeah. Sorry. They're gonna put a statue in this locker room just like that.
Just of me.
Your battery's a bad day.
You're kidding.
That's what it says.
Oh no. Fuck, this one might be almost dead too.
We'll just drain it.
Alright.
I mean, worst comes worst, we can use my phone.
Alright. So, my head chest, shoulders today, wrist off on bench, hit some incline afterwards, flies, and then probably superset it with like shoulder work. So, man's benching 4 plates. These are gorilla. Anyway, yeah.
I think we should do a science experiment. Hold on to the highs while you're all right. You know you're gonna calm down. Just a matter of time and you will find. Comes back around. Everything comes back around. Okay, so we're benching right now, and I'm trying to decide if I want to do 2 plates, because last time I benched, I got 2 plates for 3, and like I'm feeling pretty decent today, so I'll try to do that as my top set. So.
Lift up your, yeah.
Man just pissed himself. Okay, so just got done with push day. My battery's almost dead. I thought I'd charge this, so maybe today like the video wasn't as long and I didn't talk as much. But I'm gonna try to make this quick. But yeah, today we just hit chest and shoulders. thank you for like almost, we're almost at 300 subscribers already, which is like pretty sick. Today's chest day was actually pretty fire. I hit 225 for 4, which is like a new PR for me, so that's great. Glad I could hit that. I forgot it. Oh, you guys are all wondering like what my height and weight is. I'm like 5'10", 5'11"-ish. And I weigh like currently 152. I'll go like weigh in a little bit. Like 150-ish.
You have a scale here?
Yeah, so I'll go film. Or I'll go weigh in a second. Hopefully this isn't like too short a video. I kind of came to the gym late and didn't really do anything all day, so I didn't feel like it was worth vlogging. So today's just like a workout video. Yeah, anyways, like always, go check out the other socials. Next week I'll film a back and by workout. And oh, also, I think we hit like 60K on Insta, so thank you everyone. That's sick, and I'll see you guys next week.